Kip69 here at the Western Digital Racing Car Drive. What they did here is they actually made these parts out of real hard drive bits, blew them up, and turned them into an F1 car to do a little bit of marketing about how fast their hard drives are.